welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, evaluate integral of log x upon x dx. Let's proceed with the solution now. We suppose let I be equal to the integral log x upon x dx, and we are supposed to find the value of this I. For this, we suppose let log x be equal to t. Now differentiating both the sides, we get 1 upon x dx is equal to dt. Since we know that dy dx of log x is equal to 1 upon x, therefore we get I is equal to integral of t dt. Since we know that log x is t and 1 upon x dx is dt, so I is equal to integral of t dt. So now integrating further, we get I is equal to t square upon 2 plus c, where the c is the constant of integration. Now as we had assumed log x to be equal to t, so in place of t here we put log x, so we get I is equal to log x the whole square upon 2 plus c. Since we have log x is equal to t, so therefore we have the given integral log x upon x dx is equal to log x the whole square upon 2 plus c, c being the constant of integration. So this is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.